You all may be seated. The national anthem will be played after both teams have entered the field.
I love my brother.
They got my back.
Coming out to the field for Vista Ridge number 10. Plays and 72 yards finished off by the 13-yard pass. Skyler has a fourth pass, is complete. Score, Stony Point 14, Vista Ridge 10.
So if you want to have a voice, you got to represent.
The pass is incomplete, intended for number one, Caden Harris. Skyler Halpin's left pass is intercepted by Emmy Lander.
There was flag.
Club owner.
Thank you.
Get the ball.
Ball is fumbled by Cameron Cook. Vista Ridge has the ball. There is a penalty. Holding on Stony Point. The penalty is declined.
Complete to number 19, James Hester. A big gain on the play.
That kick is
just long enough and good.
43-yard field goal.
Jackson Harrell with a long touchdown pass to number 3, Tanner Brosie, 70 yards. Playing of their halftime festivities. And we...
Pass is complete to number 8, Grant Anderson. Touchdown, Vista Ridge.
Timeout for an injured player. Is sacked in the backfield.
Senior shoot.
First down, Vista Ridge.
The bullet pass is complete from Jackson Harrell to number 19. James Hester.
Isaac Garcia, 3-yard run. Touchdown, Vista Ridge. Vista Ridge, 39. Stony Point, 27.
Please come out and support Stony Point football the rest of this season.
starting next week, Friday, October 21st.
Rangers are now 4-0 in district with a win to 39-33 against Stony Point. Now let's hear from some of our players. I'm here with Syion Allen, class of 23. Syion, how did you feel about your pick today?
I felt good. I seen him running full speed, and we've been working out all week. And then they tripped up, and then went down and caught it. That's all that happened.
Awesome. And do you have any shout-outs?
Shout-out student section, Joey Pryor, and Ranger offense.
Awesome. Thank you. I'm here with Tanner Brosie, class of 24. Tanner, how did you feel about your two touchdowns today?
It felt super good. I mean, the first one, DB came up, played man-to-man, and I had a post. I just beat him in the inside. Harrell threw a great ball. Shout out to him. And then my second one, Coach Byerly, offense coordinator, brought me over. He said, do an out and up. And I just beat him on the out. He bit down on the out, and I beat him on the out and up. And Harrell just threw another great ball, scored on that. Then our offense just played amazing. O-line, running backs, everybody played amazing tonight. Then just great team win, and can't wait for next week. We won this game, get this game over with. Now on to the next game, Manor.
Awesome, thank you. Rangers have now won 5 games in a row and will try to be 5-0 in district next week when we play Manor. We'll see you at Gupton Stadium next week. I'm Kate Alvord, go Rangers.